Blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. Life form readings in this region are sparse. The Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Data bank corruption was detected on your PDA. Your technology blueprints have been updated. A faint black box signature originating on the other side of the hull breach in this room. Pioneer blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Near blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. Near blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. Blueprint acquired. The drive core shielding sustained internal damage during collision. Do not attempt repair without appropriate qualifications. Warning, local radiation at maximum tolerable level. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Huh? Containment breach repaired. Further breaches detected. 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 Drive core breach sealed. Radiation levels decreased. Scans of damage to the Aurora do not match any known offensive technologies. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. Aurora systems are running on local reserve power, unable to remotely download black box data. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data. Caution. Scans show the digestive tracts of nearby life forms contain human tissues. Warning, ship's structural integrity is low. Fire suppression equipment and laser cutters may be required. Exploration is conducted at your own risk.
aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. This an automated distress signal from Life Pod 12. Coordinates attack. Warning, Life Pod has sunk beyond safe diving distance. Do not attempt retrieval without submersible support.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.